built a two-story gym in his house. I mean, where does he get the money from? It's all our money.
Ha! Huh. With that belly of his, he needs it.
You know all that money that he's taking from us, he's using it just to live the life, man.
Someday, somebody needs to teach these tax collectors a lesson.
Not yet. Oh, oh, Jesus! I can't see what's on this stupid tall people!
I'm so lonely at night.
No one loves me at all. What's the point, Lord? Here, please. No, for whatever I've taken from the people, I want to give back four times. Please. This. What's the point? I can't even forgive myself.
Zacchaeus, take this. Sell your possessions and give to the needy. Provide yourself with money bags that never grow old, with a treasure in the heavens that never fail.
Wow.
Where no thief approaches and no moth destroys. For where your treasure is, there your heart will be also. And remember to seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness.
Thank you, my Lord. My home is your home.
Come. Very truly, I tell you, today there is salvation in this home. For you, Zacchaeus, you are indeed a son of Abraham. Rise.
Well, you know what they say, only Jesus
can change a man's heart.